everybody. Today we are focusing on marriage. Have you ever noticed that the first marriage took place in a garden? Did you also notice that there are a lot of principles similar between the garden and the marriage? For example, in a garden you reap what you sow. In other words, what you put in is what you get out of it. If you put in mangoes, you will reap mangoes. If you plant potatoes, you will reap potatoes. No ways will you plant grapes and then reap lemons in the end. You reap what you sow.
Likewise, in marriage, you also reap what you sow. In other words, what you put in is what you get out of it. If you sow seeds of love, you'll be sure to get love in return. When you sow seeds of kindness, of intimacy, and joy, if you sow seeds of kindness and forgiveness and understanding, this is what we will get in return.
Also, in the garden, we must put effort, we must work at it if we are to have a beautiful garden.
Just like marriage, we have to put our efforts into making sure that our marriage will be beautiful, our marriages will be amazing. So we have to make sure that we're putting that work into our marriages as well.
Without those efforts, you might end up with a lot of weeds.
Yes, and when weeds begin to grow, weeds like hatred, like anger, unfaithfulness, conflict, when they start to enter, they try to choke up all the good that we've put so much effort into planting.
In addition to deliberate efforts, in marriage, just like a garden, in a garden you need to be patient. After you plant, it takes time for you to actually harvest. A lot of time and patience.
And just like we say, what we put in is what we get out. But we have to be patient as well, because what we're putting into our marriages does not grow immediately. It's not like a spark that just happens. We have to put loads of patience and care into it. And then we'll be able to see and enjoy the fruit of our labors.
Correct. So we're saying that change doesn't happen overnight. It's a process for your partner to change, and for you to harvest that fruit of a wonderful marriage. Thanks very much.